Let's start from signing up on fresh2all.com. First, we go to the website, then we go to sign up, then we enter our email, and then we say continue. So now a verification code has been sent to your email. So we will just check our email. It can be in our junk or spam folder as well. So this is my email. So here I have it. And I have the code with me. And I can enter this code in that. So I enter this. Now I have to enter a password. For the password, we have to suggest a strong password with a one capital letter, one small letter, and one special character and a number. So I take my password like that. And I put my details in this. And then I say sign up. So now I will have the sign in screen in front. Then I can put in my email ID, which I did for signing in. And my password. And then I can say sign in. So now I can see on my screen that it would be my name, my profile, my orders, my address book, and everything.